opponent was previously saying how the SAT only tests how well you can take a test or how big of words you can use, but it actually does test your ability to understand like basic concepts that are going to come up in college. And the collegiate correspondent, Clara Ritger, said to US Today that they don't only look for how well you take a test, they look for the evidence of engagement and impact, whether it's intellectual and social in the community or in the classroom. And those two qualities become very important. So admissions pay attention to not only your test-taking ability, but your ability to take the test does determine your aptability in college course and college curriculum. And the SAT is a good way to predict like your first year of academic success. And by removing this tool, you take away like factors that can help you or can help you be accepted into a good college, because it doesn't, you, that's another way for admissions to see how hard you have worked, not only just with your GPA or how hard you can work or apply yourself. Many colleges, particularly those with extremely competitive admissions, and some public schools still care a lot about scores. And many colleges, even some that are test optional colleges are colleges that have taken out the SAT or allow you to take the SAT if you'd like, but it's optional. They use test scores to award actual merit aid scholarships, which is financial aid not based on need. So it's beneficial if you need the money, if you don't have the funds to go to college, and it's beneficial if maybe you just need extra money for college when you, if you get accepted. And although like many colleges plan to eliminate or have eliminated the standardized tests from their application process, admission offices still find some predictive value in high SAT scores. So while organizations oppose standardized test-taking, it might suggest otherwise. Nearly all four-year colleges require a college entrance exam, and some test optional schools do, in fact, consider SAT scores in admission process when students submit them. So with that said, the SAT does test or test how well you can take a test and how big of words you can use, but it also tests how well you will do in college or how well you can do in college.